Barbara and Starr tied for first with the brother-in-law team of Matt Stinnett and Chris Evans, who are not only trying to close the deal on a win here in Port Aransas, Texas, but are hoping to move up in points for Team of the Year in their division, giving them a chance to fish against five other teams at the championship for the highly coveted Cabela's Team of the Year.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's a pound. That's
you picked up a pound?
That's a pound upgrade. That moves us up to 13 pounds.
Son.
Woo. Yeah, baby!
Give me some.
It's one of them glory score with 2 seconds left. You're down by six. Boom. Boom. Touchdown. And those are the moments you live for.